usually we'll talk about some of our objectives, some of the things we're trying to accomplish as a company. So, you know, we have different goals in my team. Our goal is to make sure that everyone, regardless of background, where they live, everything is able to use Microsoft technology to advance their ideas. So we talk about how we can achieve that. And in my team, I'm responsible for doing that in the US. So events like this actually are great because they're introductions to technology to students and to people who are going to be the next generations of engineers. So, you know, I do this, but at a Microsoft scale, meaning that I'm working with, you know, minority business owners, women entrepreneurs, different people who want to build their ideas with Microsoft technology. And I'll have meetings with them about their ideas, very similar to the way you all presented yours today, about what they're trying to do and how Microsoft can help. And then I will usually go from there to do some coding. One of the things that's really cool about me and my role is I'm also an entrepreneur. So being at Microsoft, they really encourage you to also build your own thing. So I use that time to kind of code, build my own projects, and then release them into the world. And then at the end of the day, I like to take a nap. So my days are pretty long, depending on which kind of project I'm working on and which customers I'm working on. But meeting, coding, talking through ideas just the same way that you all did is pretty standard for me.
Well, we are a local nonprofit and we have two main roles in the area. We have classes, which is how you might have heard of us before, that we have run classes around town at different schools, usually in STEM topics. But I work for the internship program. It's called Apprenticeships in Science and Engineering. So you'll see in our booth, we've got some PowerPoint slides about the program. There's also a video that has an info section about it. So feel free to check those out. But I want to let you know that our application is open now.